I know you're out here. Come out. Please. I need to fill up my Pokédex. There you are. There, get the ball. No! Ugh. Damn it. And that's what happened. No Mareep. So I just kind of walked out here for nothing. Hey, are you even listening?
What is that?
Wait, isn't that just a roast beast? Dude, those things are delicious! I'm not really sure what one's doing out here. They're supposed to be in the store! But damn, what an ass to- Hey, come back! Aw, I knew he was sus from the start. I really gotta stop letting people run away. Is it because I don't wear any shoes? I mean, do I smell? I think I shower pretty good. Hi.
Oh god, why is food moving? This isn't supposed to happen!
God, oh shit! Get away! I swear food isn't supposed to be alive! I swear! God!
This is not cool, bro! Food is alive! It's alive! Cloudy with a chance that Meatballs 2 was warning us! It was warning us! No!
We don't have to do this, bro. I mean, can't we just talk this out like civilized people? Like we don't have to be Smash fans, right? Right?
Howdy, y'all, and welcome to Miku Mail Time. Let's see, today we have a letter from CutiesFan14. Dear Miku, what happens when the seasons change mid-filming? And also, is boyfriend from Friday Night Funkin' really your brother? From CutiesFan14. Well, you see, CutiesFan14, life's a bitch. And as for that second question, well, I would suggest you start running. We'll keep those fan mail letters coming, everybody.
Oh, thank you for saving me, little dude. Oh, man. How do you not spoil out here? It's hotter than Spider-Man 3 out. Happy?
Hey, whoa. Stop. Drop it. Okay, I know it's tempting, but that's my friend you have in your mouth.
That's it. Do I have to call the authorities on you for sucking off my friend? Yeah, that's right. Imagine that in your permanent record. You'll never get a job. You'll never achieve financial stability. Your whole roast beast family will be disappointed in you. You'll never find love. And your huge ass will be a social outcast for the rest of your life. Is that what you want? The nerve of some people.
That was weird. But, hey! But...
Hey, whoa! You can't eat the Pikmin! He's too cute to be eaten.
Bitch, I'm hungry. It's nature.
All right, fair point.
Hey, whoa! Don't eat the same thing every day. There's a reason we're the most obese country. Eat something overpopulated. Help your environment.
Why are you plant people so popular? Does everybody in this forest have their diets tailored to only you guys?
Are they really that delicious? No, it's not worth it, But really, little dudes, you gotta learn to protect yourself before something happens like... Damn it, why?! Oh! Oh, what the hell, kid?
Go eat a worm or something! Leave these little guys alone!
They're a good source of nutrition for my son!
Everyone knows nutritious things taste like shit! Get out of here, shoo! Shoo! Take your kid to Mickey D's or something! Get him the BTS meal!
Son, how would you like to go to McDonald's for dinner today?
Dad, can I get the BTS meal? It has the sussy impasta nuggets.
Yes, son, you can get the BTS meal. Now come on, let's go. It's a bag of Cheetos. I wonder how long these have been here. Who do you think ate it? Where are they now? Do you think they were having a good day when they ate this? Or maybe it was a rough day and they needed a little support? In which case, this Cheeto bag did its job. I wonder if that person has a good life. Maybe they have a family.
Excuse me, little Goyle, have you seen my two children?
Pause off, Jack!
Look, how many predators are...
Oh, shit.
Alright. Now let's see anyone just try and poach you guys. Okay, no, don't worry.
You! Poacher! I don't speak Italian! Sorry about that, sweethearts, I...
Meanwhile...
We're gonna make some big bucks off these Pikmin, am I right? Oh, fuck. I shit myself.
Alrighty, well, let's take a look.
But we can't see where...
Well, that takes care of them. Don't worry about them little guys, they won't bother you again. I mailed them to Russia. We're animals, but yeah. But on another note, I've had enough! That's it! I'm tired of seeing you all die! I will dedicate my entire existence to protecting Pikmin! No hunters, no poachers, no one will touch you guys! They'll all die before I will let you guys- Hello? Oh, hi, Rem. Double BQ!
Dinner is served.
Whoa! Me! Me!
I see you brought a few friends, Corrin.
But vegan? Nah, that's a thing of the past. I'm a new dragon now. Besides, who can resist this?
Here, have some extras. Eat.
Nice. He says that the meat is awesome and that he doesn't know how he lived without it.